Hello.
Hey, is this Rachel?
Who's this?
This is Matthew. How are you doing today?
Who is Matthew?
Matthew Nadeau. I was calling about a property I believe you own at. I was just calling to see if you'd be interested in selling that property.
The house is for sale at the moment.
Oh, okay.
It's listed.
Right.
What you got to offer?
What do I got to offer? Well, we can buy this a couple different ways. We could pay cash if that's what works, but we would need to learn a little bit more about the property. How stiff are you on the listing price?
I have it for 379.
All right. And is there some wiggle room in there? Is there like a little wiggle room, to get a deal done?
Nope, no
No.
cheaper than that.
No cheaper. All right. Well, I just saw I'm looking at the Zillow listing now. I mean, it's been listed for a while.
I understand that, but I also have $56,000 solar panels on the house that I need to pay off when it's sold.
All right.
So that's the reason why it's listed out of where it's listed.
Yeah, I see that. Do you mind if I ask why you're selling? Like,
I relocated to
all right.
Central Florida.
So is the house vacant right now?
Currently, yes.
Why don't you rent it out?
Don't want the headache.
Gotcha. Yeah, renters can be a big headache. All right. Well, I'd like to get a deal done. Would you be open to maybe like seller financing or even subject to where we leave the do you have a loan on the property?
Yes,
All right.
it's mortgaged.
All right.
You can reach my realtor. His name is Jason Coley from Atlantic Shores.
All right. Well, I just want to shoot the idea past you of like subject to where we leave the existing loan in place and we would take over the payments and we'd give you like cash or whatever you would need to just walk away from the property, Was
Yeah,
that?
I don't know. You would have to reach out to my realtor because I don't know any of that.
All right. I'll reach out
But
to
I
your
don't mean to cut you off or be rude, but I'm with family right now, so I have to get off the phone.
All right, no, you're perfectly fine. Thank you for talking.
No problem.
Have a good day. I'm so bad at this, bro. This is kind of a steal. What the hell? Nah, something's wrong with this. It's priced fair. Call the realtor.
It's Jason.
Hey Jason, this is Matthew. I'm calling about a listing you have at a I was just calling to get some information on the property.
Okay, well, it just came back on the market the other day. The buyer's financing supposedly fell apart. It's a three bedroom, two bath. has a new roof. I'll tell you the year in a second. Just give me a second. I'm getting to it, so I'll tell you the wrong years.
All right.
The seller has solar on the roof that they had added onto it. That will be paid off at closing, so your electric bill is basically going to be next to nothing. The roof was put on in 2020, new metal roof. It's 1,280 square foot, and it's ready to rock and roll. The owner's been under contract, like I said. Fell apart, so they've already moved out of it, so we can get the deal done quick if it's something that you'd be interested in looking at.
All right, perfect.
Did I tell you the price?
I'm looking at the Zillow listing right now.
Oh, okay.
317.
I didn't think I'd said it. Yeah, 317, man.
All right. I see it has been. What was that?
When would you like to take a look at it?
Well, where? Port St. Lucie. It's a little far from me, about like an hour and a half. But if we really are about to, you know, make a deal here, I'll be up there. I was just wondering because the sale price is a little high, not crazy high, but. I was just trying to see, would the seller be open to, like, seller financing, potentially?
No, because she has a mortgage on it.
What about, like, subject to, where we leave the mortgage and we'll take over payment?
Are you an investor, dude, trying to get these deals?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, we're not interested in that, man.
No?
We get a million of you guys a day calling us, and it's just... When you have a person that really needs to sell their house and needs the cash out of it, it doesn't work out.
Well, we pay cash too, but you said there was a mortgage in place already, so I was just offering that as an option.
And if you wanna put an email to me what you would like to offer, I'm happy to present it to her. But it's probably not gonna work. I'm not gonna bullshit you.
Like a lowball offer is not gonna work.
Well, if it's lowball, definitely not. But the subject too, if you have a solid subject too, like I said, I can present it. Just doesn't mean that she's gonna jump on it. I don't think she will.
Is she living in the property currently?
Nope, she just moved out of it.
So she has a second place already?
She has a second place already.
With another mortgage?
No.
No, she paid cash.
I don't know the exact situation. She moved away, so.
All right.
She's not near me, so.
All right.
I think her dad's still there, but she's gone, and he's gonna be leaving soon.
All right.
If you want to put something in writing, like I said, man, I'm not kidding you. I've gotten to the subject to emails. I just delete them. I don't even read them.
Huh.
So it's just not feasible in most cases.
Yeah. All right. I'll send you a cash offer, and underneath I'll put what we would be able to do for subject to. Just to put that out there.
Yeah, man, absolutely. Do you have my email?
No, I do not.
Alright, what was your name?
My name's Matthew, sir. Alright. I'll shoot you over an email. My name is Matthew Nadeau, sir.
Matthew, yeah, it says the beginning, I just forgot. You sound like my insurance guy.
Really?
You sound like a surfer. Yeah, I always say, I call him Crush from Nemo.
That's pretty funny.
Alright, cool, man. Send it over, Matthew.
I will. Thank you. Have a good day.
Alright, bud. See you,
man.
Bye.
You feel like Crush.